Eyewitness News with live breaking news.
We begin with breaking news. A massive fire in South L.A. The flames ripping through a food processing plant. Witnesses reporting several explosions.
Eyewitness News reporter Leanne Suter is live near the scene with the breaking details. Leanne?
This remains an intense firefight for the crews out here. You can see live behind me. Take a look. You can see how many aerial ladders they have. We still have open flame here in part of the building where this fire...